Fächer. There we go. There we go. Not a bad bass right there. Come on. Come on. Come. Yeah, there we go. Another Florida bass. I tell you what, this spinnerbait, they absolutely demolish. Nice bass right there. Get a picture with him and get him on his way. There we go. All right, buddy. Get after it. Hangs on. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. That's how you find your $7 lure right there, son. Oh, man. I was so pissed for about 10 seconds. Oh, goodness. That is the second time that's happened on this damn rod. So what happened was, is a line, whenever there's slack, whenever I go to get it with my left hand, the line will get caught right there. And then when I go to cast, it'll snap off that. That's the second time that's happened on this lure too. So I am not using this rod after tonight. I'm getting a new rod because I would have just I've already wasted $7 on the first spinnerbait. That would have been 15. Oh man, that just made my night. Woo! Come on, baby. There's one. There's one. Little guy. Nice little bass. Just a little baby. Adios, amigo. Say it's gonna rain.
But that's
doing right. Oh, got another one. Oh, he spit it out. Dang. There's one, little guy. All these fish in here have been just little. But Oh well,
still fun.
There's one. Another little guy. They're all about that same size. You got a little fight in them, though. A little one. Dang. All these guys are just about that same size.